young talented Sammy on original song here. It's Edwards Woods.
It's that time of year, the skies are clear and blue. The grass found its green, the flowers start to bloom. Gone is the snow, replaced with the glowing sun. See the waves on the shore, and rivers they will run. As times pass away, the seasons bring a change to life that is new. The old is rearranged. The world comes alive as far as you can see. Just take it all in with every breath you breathe.
Getting a lot of people showing up now to see you.
Oh, what's up, guys?
This is Charles. He's my friend who's a DJ down in, where are you at, Charles? Where are you at, DJ at, Charles?
Where are you from, man?
And then Muncie, I think.
Muncie?
Oh, no, Marion. Yeah. Marion. And then Matt Berger, he played football for Purdue, was a lineman for Purdue, and he's watching.
Nice.
So,
how's it going?
He's from Wabash. Two of my big buddies. They're both 300-pound boys. Marion, Indiana, right, Charles? Well, this is Sammy, my friend, very talented, and he's playing a guitar here, so, and singing an original from Edwards Woods. Hi, son. I love you, Charles. Sammy's going to do a couple more here.
Yeah, I can do that.
Do you like that setting on the voice?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
So let me bring up some lyrics here.
Ooh, well, we got people saying I love you. Oh, I love you too.
Oh, nice.
There's Angel. She loves you, Charles.
You have a capo?
Yeah.
I'm going to play the one I wrote for my uncle.
Okay. Let me see if I can find it.
Oh, there's one on that guitar.
That's a cut capo, though.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Hold on to that, will you?
Yeah. Hey, guys. It's finding me a capo to use.
My Martin got messed up.
Thank you, sir.
All right. This is the young Sam.
This is a song I wrote for my uncle back in October. How's it go? I forgot my own song.
That's all right. Yeah, we need to hang out, Charles. We need you to do sound for a band, brother.
You were always strong as a bull. You could always lift up the room. The first to be there when someone needs help. The last thing you do is think about yourself. I'll never forget that as long as I live. You gave everyone all you had to give.
Mm-hmm.
No one saw this coming. No, life isn't fair. I hope you know I'm thankful for everything we share. And when you finally make it to the other side, tell Papa that I'm missing, that I said I'd give anything to keep you here with me. But I know if I can't find you in my heart, you'll be here for every Christmas and family gathering. Here when I need you, yeah, you're right up the stream. I know I'll be with you, but I sure wish you stayed. I'm holding on to all the words we never got to say. So take it easy in the clouds and promise that you'll be looking down on me. Time waits for no one, and yours was too soon. Think about the memories and wonder if you knew just how much I love you. But it's not too late, 'cause I know that you'll be waiting beyond those gates. And I don't have to move on, but it's easy for me, 'cause deep down inside I can still see you're here for every Christmas and family gathering. Here when I need you, yeah, you're right up the street. I know I'll be with you, but I sure wish you'd stay. I'm holding on to all the words we never got to say. So take it easy in the clouds and promise that you'll be looking down on me.
Anything else?
Yeah, I'm gonna check the tuning though.
Okay.
Where'd the tuner go?
This is Sammy from Alabama. No, he's actually from Coldwater, Michigan. Real young, talented man. And he is out at Edwards Woods and spending the day with me, really having a good time. And I wanted to have him sing for you guys. And hopefully him and his young buddies are gonna be putting a band together here soon. I hope, because they're very talented young musicians that have a great future, and we really look forward to seeing him. His voice is awesome, and he's even got some real talented friends too. So here he goes.
I'll try.
Some Neil Young. Old man, I think.
Old man, look at my life. I'm a lot like you. Old man, look at my life. I'm a lot like you. Old man, look at my life. 24. So much more. Live alone in a paradise makes me think it's true. Love, love, such a God.
things and won't get lost. Like a coin that won't get tossed, rolling on to you.
Hey Brian, step in. There's a good young vocalist for ya.
Oh man, take a look at my life. I'm a lot like you.
Hoping you
what your love means to me.
There goes the power.
Open but
it, and it comes back on.
That was strange.
Sometimes it happens. Somebody hit a power line.
Yeah.
The power glitched.
Yeah.
Sorry about that. It happens.
It's all good.
Sideburn camera. The sideburn camera. Here's the close-up.
Oh, no. I hate those.
I had to get a drink of a fresh beverage.
I'm afraid of the close-ups.
Oh. Well, I'll get your nose nostrils.
No, don't look at them.
It's the nose nostrils.
Not the nose nostrils.
It's the dreaded nose nostril camera.
I cannot believe you.
Oop. We're getting a little feedback. Sip that, reset that one, I did it. I have to get a sound check. We will be right back. Right there. We want gold standard. That's what I like. That's what the Beatles used.
What should I play?
You know any Beatles?
I know the intro to a song, but that's it. Only the intro.
All right. Well, do whatever you want, buddy. You do some good country. Or original. Hey, Steph. This is... Steph's the one that books our band. She's watching you. This is Sammy, the young, talented Sammy. I don't think you've met him. He's playing guitar out my house today. Very tremendous vocalist. And he hangs out with Owen. Is it Owen? You said Owen?
Owen Macklin.
Owen from Pomegranate, the real awesome guitar kid. I call him the awesome guitar kid.
He is a great guitar player.
So he's looking up something he's going to play. We're out here goofing off. If you don't like that sound, let me know. Young man who's gracing Edwards Woods today, and my Uncle Harold is watching, which is, that's my dad's brother, which is pretty awesome.
That is cool.
And I think he knows some people from Stooky Studios.
That's really cool.
And this is my cousin, and then Julie, I went to school with. She's a sweetheart, and Joe. And then, of course, why isn't he playing in a band? Well, because he's fine-tuning his art. He's a songwriter, and he's going to be in a band at some point, I'm sure. Hopefully him and Owen will get together soon is what we're hoping. And definitely is very talented. We need a... Yep. So that's why he's here today. Just I wanted to get him out there.
3:30 in the morning, not a soul inside. The city's looking like a ghost town on a warm summer night. Raindrops on the windshield, there's a storm moving in. It's headed back from somewhere that it never should have been. In the thunder roll. Every light's burning in a house across town. She's waiting by the telephone in a faded flannel gown, asking for a miracle and hoping she's not right. Praying it's the weather that's kept him out all night. And the thunder rolls.
Turn it off?
Yeah, I think.
Just go straight?
Yeah.
There you go.
Because I'm hearing other notes that aren't there, and it's like...
it happens.
Yeah.
You go straight. That's what... until you get it good. Well, Steph, we'd love... Yeah, I don't know. He definitely is very talented, isn't he? But I think he... definitely needs to be with some younger people too.
These ads pop up on this app all the time.
Well, I'm trying to make it Sunday, but I got so damn depressed. Then I set my sights on Monday, and I got myself undressed. I ain't ready for the altar, but I do agree there's times when a woman sure can be a friend of mine. Well, I keep on thinking.
Hey, Steph, if you're still there, Steph, say something.
And I just can't.
Thinking that really, yeah, he's very talented, but Will Sowers' daughter is really talented too. If they could link up with Owen, that would be awesome. But hey, I'm not a matchmaker, but hey, this is just, that would be great musicianship.
Well,
gonna come up sometime.
I've been one poor correspondent. I've been too, too hard to find. But it doesn't mean it ain't been on my mind. Will you meet me in the middle? Will you meet me in the end? Will you love me just a little? Just enough to show you care. Though I tried to fake it, I don't mind saying I just can't make it.
I agree. The lady that booked us was saying that you guys would sound together amazing.
Oh, really?
Together with Will's daughter, and then of course with Owen too.
Yeah, sure.
She's been around music a lot. She's got a lot of connections. Yeah, this kid's going places, man. Bigger than what we're gonna do. So hey, you know, he needs to be in his own thing. Star, he's the star, dude. You know, he don't need to be sharing with some bald old man.
Oh man.
I can step aside for this kid, man. He's awesome. Here he goes. I don't know. He might be busy now. He's got to help his dad.
Oh, pirates, yes, they rob us. So that to the merchant ships. Minutes after they took out from the bottomless pit. But my hand was made strong by the hand of the Almighty. We forward in this generation triumphantly. Won't you help to see songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever had, redemption songs. Emancipate yourselves from
any slavery. Requests, let me know.
None but ourselves can free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energies, 'cause none of them can stop the time. Should our prophets, while we stand aside and look? Some say it's just a part of it, and God to fulfill the book. Won't you help to see these songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever had, redemption song.
Forward that to Johnny, Steph. See if Johnny can work something out for him at the Moose so he can do some kind of gig this summer, work something up.
I'm going to try one more here if that's cool. Yep. Can you turn up the volume on this a little bit? It's mostly finger picking.
Up here?
Yeah.
Tell me when.
Good.
That good? Too much?
Yeah, maybe a little less.
Right there?
Yeah, it's good.
Okay.
I'm trying to think how I did this. I'm singing in a lower key than it's originally done, so.
There goes my heart beating, and you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now. There goes my mind racing, and you are the reason that I'm still breathing. I'm hopeless now. I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I've broken. Oh, 'cause I need you to see.
Too early. Yeah, I'm gonna skip that one. I just tried to learn.
Do you know Sarah Seltzer? You know Sarah Jane Setzer?
Oh, yeah, yeah, I know that.
She says, an amazing singer as always.
Oh, man. Except on that last song, that was bad.
Hello, Sarah Jane Setzer.
Hello.
From Edwards Woods. This is, you know, Sammy. And it's not Sammy Hager either.
Oh, man. I wanted to be him. I think a lot of people want to be him.
Yeah, I always wanted to be Eddie Van Halen.
Okay. Oh, of course. Of course. I don't really know.
Any Eagles? You know any Eagles?
I do, but I don't have signal on here to look it up.
Oh. Kryptonite? You know that one?
I can try that one. I haven't done that one in a long time.
If you need it.
Is it all the words there?
I think. It's gonna do kryptonite. Pretty good. She wants to do Beautiful Crazy.
Who said that one?
Sarah.
Let me try that. Luckily, I have that one saved on my phone. If Case, not, I wouldn't be able
if
to.
If you're still there, Sarah, he's going to do that. Give us a little heart if you're there, if you're still viewing. If not, he'll still do it.
I need
a love song. Oh, he needs a drink. Yeah. It's beer 30, like my daddy used to say. If my Uncle Harold's still watching, he knows it's beer 30.
What the hell did I do with the kicker?
It was just right there, brother.
It was behind the paper.
Okay.
It was hiding.
You're starting to act like me, senile old fart.
So, Sarah, I don't know the guitar to this.
Oh, my gosh, she gave you a blue heart.
Oh, man, that's like my favorite colored
the
heart.
Favorite colored heart.
Oh, my gosh.
Hey.
I don't know the exact playing for this, so we're gonna make it work.
Her day starts with a coffee and ends with a wine. It takes forever to get ready, so she's never on time for anything. She gets that come get me look in her eyes, and it kind of scares me the way she drives me wild. She drives me wild. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help.
Didn't that suck?
I'm sorry.
She said, "You're good enough without the guitar." Oh my God, yes, my favorite song, and your voice goes great with it.
And then I ruined it. Oh man. I guess I just need to memorize these.
Yeah, it's hard.
That way I'm not
well, it's hard to do.
Yeah. Oh well. Oh. It happens.
Well.
Yeah, I think I'm kind of out of it right now.
Okay, we're gonna finish up. Thanks for viewing, and I hope that you will check out Sam. Hopefully he'll come up maybe for American Legion open mic sometime at 2:00 at Coldwater for the vets, and then also hopefully he'll be playing out soon with some young talent that he's going to surround himself with. And if you're young and talented and you're a bass player or a drummer and want to audition for him, I'm sure you can get a hold of him on Facebook or text me and I'll tell you who he is and he can set up an audition for you. Looking for a hot lead singer.
Not hot enough? What the hell?
Well, he's hot, but he'll be the lead singer, but... Anyway, he's gonna do his thing. I'll stay out of it, but this is my thoughts. But I just think that, he'll be awesome. So anyway, get a hold of him and he'll figure it up. All right, thanks. Bye.